everybody, this is DigiGood Dotson. As we get started playing Pokemon Sword and Shield, or at least Sword for now, I'll play Shield later. Choose our girl. Let's see how many times this thing's not gonna record properly for me. I think this is the third time I try to record this thing, and something always goes wrong. Yes, I'm calling myself DigiGirl. And I have no problems with that. Give me this. There we go. Ooh, what's the guy here? Welcome to the wonderful world of Pokemon. Our beloved Galar region is the most wonderful place to thrive in nature. Beautiful cities and any Pokemon with share our life. As you know, our society is able to thrive. Thanks to the help of the mysterious creature we call Pokemon. Yes, Pokemon are all around us. In the sea, in the sky, and even with us in our towns. And those of us who choose to raise and train Pokemon and do battle and compete, we call Pokemon Trainer. But I'm going to carry away. Please allow me to introduce you. My name is Rose. It is a pleasure to be here. Now turn your face to the glory of the greatest Pokemon trainer and your undefeated champion. The time the champion turns to position back. Let's try this again, and this time catch my voice. The cop is gonna get me. Match on it, but you can't cheer with your hands, girl. You know the only way to properly cheer Lee would be his famous Charizard pose. I didn't expect to see you here today. Isn't this the big day? Yeah, that's exactly why I came here over to get Piggy Girl. Never mind watching the match, I got it recorded at home in minutes. I recorded all my glory matches. Come with me, DigiGo. Being in it, and he always impressed me with it. So wouldn't forget that bag of yours. Now I got to run. You got mine later. Whatever.
Yes.
Yes. I have a pest like this in real life. It's not lasting. Don't forget to grab the hat of the web. Hat does not match my gown. My pink gown. I'm going to sweat on it. Open the X menu by pressing the X button. You can save your progress by selecting play from the X menu. You also can check the location from the next text menu and press that hat. You can check the adventure guide anytime you want in between the beginning back. Whatever. That Pokemon motorbike is really sexy, those things that by the end of the game I'll be surprised. This little Pokemon right here, I swear motorbike is in here. Ahaha. Have a look at you, this girl. That old bag looks like it can pull you over. At least you know it would. That it should hold ending me in my brain. Even if it's as big as a Snorlax. But what's it doing? What are you doing, you silly thing? Hey, you silly Lulu. I see what you're up to. Don't go tackling on that fence. Now you listen. No going past that fence. No. Everyone knows there are scary Pokemon living in some of the world. I almost pronounced everything for this game. Pokemon, the region, and the name of the person. Now that's taken care of. How about a digital list rate? I bet you I can make it to my house first. But with you lugging that big old bag. So what, Pop? I don't care. That you got a head start with your pet sheep. Your pet noodle, whatever. Power science is new. Now you can battle and trade with other people just by walking around. Isn't that super amazing? Whatever! Hey, Digital, how can we pick him, you know? There's no need to go next time to find him. He lives right next door, right? Digi-girl. Hello, dear. Yeah, but where's Lee? Have you found him, Cam, in the cutting board? He's still not here yet. For the 100th time on Seahawk, you must learn some patience. He's probably only just arriving at the station in the laboratory. Then that's where I'm going. You know Lee is hopeless with directions. I'll make sure he doesn't get lost on the way. Oh, will you? Yes, that's probably for the best. You got to come with, did you, girl? You still never met my big bro, right? You can't miss out on your chance to be the undefeated champion. I'll wait for you out on the road. Whatever. This is funny. Mom says Pop has no patience, and his older brother has no sense of direction. She certainly did not raise these two right. Yeah, Grandpa there. I think Grandma's upstairs. Hopkin and Leon. Well, I call Paul Lee. Sorry, I had it. You're impatient, ain't you? Why are you using the purple down here? Let's get a move on. Only remember, Digi-girl, wild Pokemon can come out of nowhere if you walk into the patch of the tall grass. A got my wheel with me, so I'm ready to battle against you, my Pokemon. But you did your girl, so we should still clear the cloud grass as you go. Whatever, Hop. I don't need you to babysit me. I don't need you to protect me. I'm gonna become stronger than you, and I'm gonna surpass you. Plain and simple. Space turning the focus, I'm gonna go through the button. Yay! Champion Leon! Hello, hello! Red shirt? The champion Leon is back. I promise I'll keep doing my best to deliver the greatest battle for all you people. Oh, I'm the sustainable champion Leon. Charles on the greatest. Thank you for that. Hope you all can train up your Pokemon. Never shy from battle. Now come on, challenge me. And come challenge me for the champion title. We're on it. We're all working hard on our battling skills, just as you taught us, Lee. Oh, she's doing the one blonde blue eyes. But that Charizard is too strong for the likes of us to take on. True, true, that Charizard is crazy strong, but other Pokemon can be strong as well. That's why I want the strongest challengers to fill the gym challenge and come battle me. My wish is to go out and change the work together to become the strongest in all the world. I agree with him, Charger. I don't care. Hop. So, my number one band in all the world has come out. Love is ready to pick me up. Look at you, Hop. I reckon you go exactly an inch and a quarter since the last time I saw you. Bingo, that's the kind of sharp eye that keeps you undefeated so long. Ailey? Those bright eyes over here. Hi, guy. You must be Digital, am I right? Yes, whatever. I heard loads about you from my little brother. The growling, he's great little Pokemon champion. And a massive Charizard fan, too. People call me the unbeatable Leon. Come on, Lee, you, Digi-Girl. I bet you I can beat you both back home. Whatever, Hop. That Hop. Always wanting the best, isn't he? With a pop arrival of his own, I bet he'll push himself to become the true something special. I guess so, you know. Everybody, I bid you farewell for today. But don't forget. I'll always be around to make sure everyone in the Blood Region have a champion time. Okay, can we go get going now? Because I really want to know what your presents are. Hop said you have presents. Hey, don't leave me and Charizard in the dust. Hop, Leon, wait for us. Leave me and Charizard. Come on, Lee, you promised us a present. So out with it. You bought Digimon me Pokemon. You did, didn't you? I know you must have. Alright, right then. The greatest gift from the greatest champion. It's showtime, everybody. Okay? This should be interesting. Take a good look, you two. Grass type Pokemon, Grookey. Fire type Pokemon, Scorbunny. And water type Pokemon, Scrabble. Now, who's my Pokemon? Alright, line up everybody. Everyone.
Me too.
Oh, just look at that expression on my face. Go on, man. You go first. I'll wake up my room after all. I'm playing Shield on a different file. Different account with this little one. Emily seems to want to choose this thing, and then from the dawn, well, the game is meant to score by now. But to be honest, depending upon his role in who I want to play, I want to play with my own baby. I want to play with him. Oh, he's so adorable. The best type of home for the A is moving like a nice long walk. Grass type Pokemon Grookey, is it? Yes, please. You choose Grookey. Yes, please. Ooh, the boy's name. Why is everything a boy when I start out? I swear, I don't think anyone ever gets female starters in there. It's interesting as females. That's why I bought you these Pokemon for you and you to go. You two can battle and train and grow together, try to reach me. No, since we had two, I should have gotten the remaining starter if you asked me. But you come with me. Tarja will show you the ropes. He's just better, really strong, and really kind. Alright, enough of all this training nonsense for one night. Ready to again? Bring along your Pokemon and let's eat. I bet you're hopping to be casting down. Pop, if your brother has a feeling you bet, I feel bad for him. The next day. Spent the whole night with your new partner of yours, right, Hop? You two are getting all right. Maybe even build up a bit of love. Of course I have, Lee. You two can make faster than you can too. Call it Duke. Then listen up, you trainers. Believe in yourself and your Pokemon. If you trust in one another and carry on battling side by side long enough, someday you might even become really rivals. Champion. So what are you looking at? Hopefully, I'm the one going to be champion. You want to make a bet, Hop? If you think these girls might be able to challenge you, I guess she's my first rival. But I'm not planning on losing to her and missing out my chance to beat the unbeatable champion. Having a Pokemon with you doesn't make you the real champion. No. Proper trainer raised the Pokemon up to be the first rate in battle 2. Oh, do you think you really have calling yourself such a proper trainer later, Pop? Well, guess I'll be the builder back. Let's see how you handle yourself in the battle against your friend. If she's up for it. Oh, I've watched a lot of Pokétube for ya. Please say, you really ready to take on Pop in your first ever Pokemon battle of your life? Sure. From where I learned from Pokemon, Pokétube. So you do well. Do those who bring you the hands of your room to choose the rules to suit your Pokemon. One point, I have champion time battling. Looks like everyone's on board. Pokemon team has one. And let's get to it. How about every match that we've ever had? Book and then we can do that with my house. You know exactly what you're doing for today. up, please. Thank you. Brother named Brian or something. Oh, puppy! What in the... My best moment. legendary. That wasn't nice. I was just trying to help a sheep, a woolly. Woo. Stop, please. I've been waiting ages for you two, and you never showed. Of course, I can't wait for both of you. Wait, where's the Wulu? You're trying to rescue that Wulu. The other champ is just fine. Although you have gained it by the time I found you. You know, this place is out of bounds, but it took courage to come here all the same. That was a spoon. This makes this pretty fine for Faye and my legend. Don't forget to tell your mom what I'm thinking now. She can spoil you if you leave without a word. You must be a word. Now there's two of them. Five in the arena. What's that? have to become the next champion. I guess I probably should train up Sobble a bit by having a thousand Pokemon in this progress. You should get yourself to that building with the Pokemon that I bought right in my ball. the false iPad and iPhone. I was confused to search. I see how you will have like a odd thing to do. You know, but I got charger with me. Keep me from getting lost all the time. Yeah. So. Hi, Charizard. About Sonia. Well, I like the way she cooks. She makes food you can gobble down in a flash. What kind of indigestion is that? Or did you forget we were rivals during our gym challenge? And it wasn't just Yampa that helped you out. I did too. Anyways, nice to see you. Name's Sonia. I'm the professor's assistant. This is Digigo. She's a new Pokemon trainer. Her sight from the white patch, would you? What a strange little Pokemon that thing is. What does she think I am? He always got his head in the clouds. No wonder why he gets lost all the time. Oh, and look what you've got. The wolf tongue. Hey there, wolf tongue. Wooden phone, a very handy little thing. We've got a map and navigation tool. That says we still get lost. Oh, sorry. So tell me, do you know a lot about Pokemon? You bet. Well said. In that case, I'll make it so you can use the Pokédex on your account. Just so you know, the Pokédex is a gift from my grandma. You can let Granny know you received the Pokédex. She lives in the house down on Route 2. Thanks. You're cute, young man. We'll go to the Pokémon Center. Oh, hey there, trainer. Sorry to stop you. You just left the Pokémon lab, right? So that means you got Pokédex. Love talking to you, trainer, and giving them some useful stuff. It's a poke. You use it. Yeah, I know. Yes, we know. Well, I just thought it was so good to talk to you a lot of people and read everything we can. Can we just do whatever we want without being bugged? Hey, Creeper's always left his poke up there. Got your Pokédex post? You don't have time to meet lots of different Pokémon to stop doing a strong team. Found some Pokémon in the wild and lead your team to battle. And I can meet you, found nothing to do. What if we got Pokémon for you? Like you yet, go get the spot. You're supposed to stay everywhere you go. Come on, little girl, I bet you never been the same. Before I got my fucking death. Level with me, did you go? Is this your first time at the Pokemon Center? Yes. The future champs got you covered. First things first, talk to Lady at the counter with the Pokemon Center. And Pokemon you get can be kept in the fields like the ones you find here. You can only be sick Pokemon with you on the road. potion they sell at the town got me out of the spot the other day. If you get a Pokemon Trainer, you might want to buy some potions before you head out. Cheers, I'm always good, though. Head to Route 2. Did you go? You can find me. Maybe you'll be better. Alright, please. Welcome to the Pokemon. But they are going to be super duper lucky. Yeah. You say that for everyone for today. You might even win their legendary book. Or maybe not. I barely have. So anyway, see you later. Combine for the evening of life. The door number, actually. It's a busy year, I would think. Being your Pokemon is much more hard to do, right? Yes,
challenge mate, and a competition with Jenny, and barrel out the right challenge chance. The trick is that you got to be short if you want to be caught. The maid doesn't seem to think I'm up to the best. So I'm thinking about stick it out to talk to the professor. You better be caught too. Popular is just between the stronger, it's more daylight. That's our house is way at the end of the day. Head there and give our team the chance to clean up along the way. I think that's where we're going to end up. Especially as long as we can. Tomorrow we will do part 2, which is the professor, some of the wild fit, and get to at least motor store by the time we end. Well, see you tomorrow. Bye!